Hi everybody, in this video we're going to demonstrate how to use pre-trained semantic segmentation models that are hosted on TensorFlow Hub.